shot comes up towards the blue line. And out, and we got a race for the puck, and picking it up is number 5 for Newmarket. All alone on a breakaway. The shot. Oh, and a nice save there by Kevin. The netminder, Kevin Haller, and a beautiful save there on a breakaway by Newmarket to keep this game at 1-0. Face off deep in the Georgina zone. They drop the puck, clear it out. Defenseman picks it up for Newmarket, dumped in towards the netminder, and Storrow steered away in a nice shot there. Picking it up is Georgina. Newmarket defender bows as a Georgina player falls. They play it out towards the line, and a nice pass there on Newmarket. Steered towards the net and picked up again by Georgina, and here they come out towards the line, blue line. Across center ice. And broken up there at the Newmarket blue line. They battle for it along center ice, and picking it up is Georgina. A nice burst of speed coming in all along the shot. Oh, and a nice save there. A rebound. Oh, and a nice save by the Newmarket netminder. 6:28 to play here in the third period. 1-0 is the score for Newmarket. And we're going to have a face-off deep in the Newmarket zone. Face-off deep in the Newmarket zone. They battle for it around the dot. And picking it up is Newmarket. A nice speed by number 5. And a good play there by Georgina. Out at center ice as they battle for it near the blue line. The puck comes outside the Newmarket line and an offside. Off just outside the Newmarket zone, controlled and won by Georgina as they dump it into the Newmarket zone. It comes back around the Newmarket net. They shoot it down along the wall, playing it out over their own line and deep into the Georgina zone. Picking it up is Georgina, back and behind their own net. They play it up along the boards, back out to center ice. And a nice little play there as Georgina dumps it into the Newmarket zone as they chase. The Newmarket defenseman back up to pick up the puck, trying to shoot it along the wall. Fan on the shot and out in front of the net. And a battle for it as it goes into the corner. Newmarket out towards their own blue line as the player falls. And it comes out and shot back in again by Georgina. Picking up the puck is the Newmarket player. They shoot it down into the Georgina zone. Georgina gains possession, shooting it out towards the blue line, and a delayed offside as Newmarket's offside with 4:54 to play in the third period. We're pleased to be joined now by Nathan Turner of the Newmarket Host League Hockey Tournament Committee. Nathan, can you say hi?
Hi.
And are you enjoying the game right now?
Yes.
Georgina out towards their own blue line, kept in by Newmarket. Georgina gains possession as they come out towards their own blue line and just out of their own zone. It comes out to center ice. Newmarket gains possession. They shoot it deep down into the Georgina zone. Back and behind the net, number 11 for Georgina picks up the puck. Coming up towards their own blue line, broken up by Newmarket. The puck actually comes outside the Georgina line, but Newmarket's offside. Picking up the pucks, Georgina. They dump it out center and out of their own blue line. There's a little battle here for it along the wall. As the puck comes clear and down to the Georgina netminder, and they recover the puck with 3:47 to play in the third period in a 1-0 Newmarket score. So Nathan, you think one day you'll play in the tournament?
Yes.
Yes? And are you a hockey player now?
No.
Oh, okay. Maybe one day you will. Mm-hmm. A face-off deep in Georgina's zone. Gained by Newmarket. The shot on net. Steered away by Georgina. It comes out over the blue line, and a nice play there by Georgina, and a break towards the Newmarket net. A breakaway all alone, the shot. Oh, and a nice save by the Newmarket netminder. 3:30 to play here in the third period. A 1-0 Newmarket score. And a face-off deep in the Newmarket zone. Set to drop the puck. Newmarket gains control. They come back in behind their own net. Nice pressure by Georgina. The puck played back into the corner. The Georgina player on it as they gain possession back in the corner. It comes out towards the blue line. Kept in by Georgina. And a nice play there by Georgina. They battle for it. Georgina towards the Newmarket end. Picked up there and a shot. Oh, and a nice save again. Georgina coming closer and closer as this third period almost comes to an end. .254 to go in the third period. Faceoff deep in the Newmarket zone. As they drop the puck, it comes back to the Newmarket line and kept in by Georgina as they bang along the boards. It comes out over the Newmarket line in a one-on-one battle here as it goes deep into the Georgina zone. Picking it up, Georgina fired off the side of their own net. Picked up by Newmarket and a shot and a nice save there. And the rebound goes off the side of the net into the corner. Back behind their own net, Georgina. Georgina with the puck, coming out towards their own blue line. And a nice burst of speed as four of them come up towards the Newmarket line. And a nice play there by the Newmarket defender. Newmarket chips it past the Georgina player. And in on a breakaway. The shot just steered wide of the net. Puck comes back out towards center ice. And shot back into the Newmarket zone. No offside as Newmarket chases. They play it out in front of the net as Georgina is there to gain possession. Shot towards the blue line and picked up again by Newmarket. Newmarket with a shot and a nice save there by the netminder. To go here in the third period. Faceoff deep in the Georgina zone. As we get set here to drop the puck. And away we go. Picked up by Georgina. They come out towards their own line. The shot down into the Newmarket zone. It rolls down in towards the corner and picked up by Newmarket. They shoot it off the boards and out of their own zone. It comes down across the line. And a break here for Newmarket, but a nice defensive play there by Georgina. Newmarket, number 11, Smith picks up the puck. Shot back towards their own line out to their defenseman. Shot right back, but picked up by Georgina. And it goes out towards center ice. Almost down to the final minute to play here in the third period, and we're going to have an offside on Newmarket. To go here in the third period. Newmarket is up 1-0 on Georgina. Face off just outside the Georgina zone. And they drop the puck and Georgina wins the draw. It comes back into their own zone. They play it down towards the line and up towards the line and out. Picked up again by the Newmarket player. They battle for it at center ice. And it's picked up by the Newmarket player, and a bit of a break here for Newmarket as the puck is pushed just a little too far. A nice diving effort. There's the Newmarket player getting up there and picked up by Georgina. And Georgina coming out towards the line, out over their own blue line and up to center ice. Three of them, and they lose the puck right at center ice. Georgina into the Newmarket zone. Nice steal there by Newmarket. Ketlin just outside of the zone. And we'll have an offside call. Well, with about 3 seconds left, the clock ran out on this game. Will be the end of the game. Newmarket will win it 1-0 over Georgina.
Who did he go to now?
Oh. As both teams line up in their respective blue lines, let's go down to center ice for Player of the Game Awards.
Georgina, number 7, Cale Smith. Congratulations to both teams for a very exciting game.
Congratulations to both Player of the Game Awards. Once again, Newmarket Team 2 beats Georgina in this novice division matchup 1-0. Coming up next at 8:30, we have Whitby versus Milton 1. We have Dominic. Dominic Murphy
is in the house. You're doing a good job, buddy. Thanks, man. This is like hockey and camera on the different
games. I don't have a